This week, MotoGP is at Phillip Island, which is incredibly fast, which makes it super intimidating, which makes it so rewarding if you get it right. Let's go take a look.
Phillip Island, my favorite circuit to ride on the whole calendar, and look at the weather we've got. Look at this, so fast, 100 feet aboard, whoa, down a gear, through turn one where Mick lost the front that year, pull it back enough to enter this one, down, oh, out a bit wide, I'm a gear too high, not enough laps, here we go, drive, and look at the Stoner corner, it's incredible, so fast, fast means fear, fear means acceleration. First time on the right hand side of the tyre, it's never really trustworthy because of the temperature, here we go. Siberia, what a corner, now pull it back for the exit, build the speed, wreck that rear tyre. Oh, another super fast corner, barely any brakes, just bravery and skill and feel. Out another gear into Lukey Heights. Out a bit, bring it back, because you need to brake. Down Lukey Heights. I'm going down to first total stop. Now, up a couple. Oh, what a corner. This tyre's wrecked, but when you've got a new one, it's all about driving out of there. Here we go, the final turn. Final bit of acceleration. Onto the front straight. There you have it, Phillip Island. You are beautiful.
Now that is an absolute pleasure.